once again, we're about to film a hotline, part two from last year, and we're in Brooklyn.
My name is Cooper Ray, and I ride bikes. I'm from New York City.
This is my bike.
It's a track bike. I'm not really one for giving all sorts of tech info, but all you need to know is it has one gear and no brakes, and
it's a number 22.
It's titanium. If you want to see here, this is from getting hit by an e-bike earlier this year, and this is some other accident, and you know, you got all the scars and whatever injuries to accommodate. But gear ratio is 77.7 gear inches.
Got him.
That's all you need to know.
I guess he wants you to do the math.
For those who know, they know, but you know. Oh, and what's that? This guy here? Oh, yeah. I wonder what these lights are like here. It's gonna be tough. Man, it's such a toss-up, like roll the dice. See where we're gonna go. I'm gonna wait for this light again to cycle through. All you have to worry about is, well, a lot of things, but mainly Atlantic and Tillery.
Tillery's gonna be fun.
And yeah, really Atlantic and Tillery.
Yeah.
Thank you. It's so nice that they repaved this, man. Shit has been fucked up for so long. Makes it a hell of a lot easier. I say that now. Very mellow. Yeah. So nice. Oh shit. Now we're gonna have to run. We'll see. I'm not looking back. Making a left. Sorry. Sorry, internet haters who are already gonna, you know, fuck with me on that one. You know, rule number one is that you have to commit. We've had a headwind this whole time. That's what we call a casual cut. It's not really safe to blast it, so why risk your life? Through the plaza. Now, I took that line because you get a blind spot to the right if you go between the buses. And that's where the traffic's coming from, so. And I thought traffic would be pretty crazy for it being like 4 o'clock. I guess not. merge over.
Bridget Control, through the unceasing research and the highest quality.